complete. Now, Phil Nevin's been ejected in this game, and rightfully so, as he is in the face of Phil Cuzzi, whose poor call to end the bottom of the fifth inning not only ended a rally, it cost the Angels a chance to have Mike Trout up with the bases loaded. And